Okay, Maya. Okay. Truth, dare, double dare. Promise to repeat.
Okay. True.
Have you ever tried drugs?
No.
Are you kidding? Would anyone here like to?
Oh my. Where did you get those?
I have connections.
For the birthday girl.
You just smoke it? Like a cigarette?
Uh-huh.
Caitlin?
No, thanks.
Of course. Little Miss Perfection. Or a chicken.
No, I just don't want to, that's all.
Fine, all the more for the rest of us. Maya?
Maya doesn't have to have any either. She doesn't want.
No, I want to. I want to try this once.
Are you okay?
Yeah, but I don't want any more.
Melanie? Kathleen, you little lawbreaker. I didn't even know. There are lots of things people don't know about me.
Okay, Melanie, your turn. Truth, dare, double dare, promise to repeat.
Truth.
Have you ever read anyone's diary?
Yes.
Do tell, whose?
Kathleen's, of course. But it was okay, because it came out that she had anorexia and she got counseling. Melanie? Kathleen, I don't see what the big deal is. You had anorexia. Your mom is an alcoholic and your boyfriend beat you up. Most people would need counseling for even one of those things.
It's not your secret to tell.
Guys, it's getting quite late. I think we should get some sleep.
Good night. I still don't feel anything.